Hi everyone, it's Janis here with a new episode to help you build better daily structure and be in control of your life. The morning routine is one of the most important parts of the day as it sets the tone for the rest of the day. And sometimes it's hard to make a decision about what activities to include in your morning routine to get most out of it. So in this video, I want to give you 20 tips on how to create a better morning routine to improve your productivity every day. If this is your first time on this channel, then make sure you subscribe and hit the bell icon to get updates on my latest videos about time management and productivity. Also, check out my free productivity resources that has helped thousands of people to set better goals, make better decisions, and build solid structure in their life. I have been doing my morning routine for about 7 years now, and it has made huge improvements to my productivity and performance. And one of the things that I have noticed over the years is that my morning routine is constantly changing and evolving over time. And that is totally fine, as the purpose for the morning routine is not to be the same, but to help you to start your day in the most productive way. So let's go ahead and take a look at the best things that you can include as a part of your morning routine. Number one, make your bed. It's a simple act, but in the morning, you need to do something simple to get the things rolling. Number two, go for a run. Starting your day with a run is a great way to get your energy levels up and motivation going. There is no way that you go for a run first thing in the morning and you don't feel absolutely amazing. I like to go for a run when I'm on my holiday, as it doesn't require any specific setup and preparation. You just wake up and go for it. Number three, drink a glass of water. This is something I always include in my morning routine. No matter what are the things I change in my morning routine, drinking water is always there. To keep yourself consistent with this habit, make sure that you prepare it in the night before, so it's ready for when you wake up. Number four, plan your day. Another important component of a successful morning routine is to ensure that you have a written plan for the day. You can use your journal or digital planners like Google Calendar, but you must have a plan that will help you to achieve your goals. Number five, bodyweight workout. The goal in any morning routine is not just to wake up your mind and brain, but also to wake up your body. If running is not something that you enjoy doing, then don't worry. You can simply do a quick bodyweight workout with some push-ups, crunches, and planks. It literally takes 5 to 10 minutes and you'll be ready to go. Number 6, be grateful. If you want to get in a positive mental state when you're starting your day, then you can include gratitude in your morning routine. You simply write down in your journal 3 things that you are grateful for. If you don't want to write them down, then you can simply think about them in your mind. Number 7, stretching out. I love stretching out in the morning as it requires very low mental effort and therefore it's easy to do them. I like to prepare location by putting a blanket out in the evening before, so I don't have to think about it in the morning when I wake up. Number 8, meditate. This mental exercise can help you to calibrate your thoughts so that you approach your day in the right way. There is a saying about meditation that I really love. You should meditate for 20 minutes every day, unless you're too busy. Then you should meditate for an hour. Number 9, prioritize your tasks. Having a daily action list is great, but if you really want to maximize your productivity, then you should set priorities. I always like to start my day with the hardest and most important task first before focusing on anything else. Number 10, practice deep breathing. When you perform breathing exercise, you simply focus on your breathing and it only takes few minutes to perform. There are many different techniques that you can use. A simple Google search should give you multiple options. Number 11, weigh yourself. This is a super simple one. You just weigh yourself as a part of your morning routine. Place your scales in the restroom or somewhere you know that you will see them every day, so you don't skip it. Number 12, break down your tasks into steps. To ensure that you don't get stuck on your task list, you can review it and break down big tasks into smaller, more manageable steps. It's always the best to have actionable tasks rather than broad tasks that are impossible to complete. Number 13, review your goals. Need a little bit of motivation in the morning? Take a look at your goals that you're working towards. more often you look at your goals, more likely you are to achieve them. So why not to include them as a part of your morning routine? Number 14, read. A simple and easy habit is reading for 20 minutes as a part of your morning routine. This can be a book that you're currently reading or news article in an industry of your interest, and it's a great investment in your education. Number 15, take daily vitamins. Like for some other habits mentioned before, it is important to keep them somewhere you will see them. When I used to prepare my breakfast a night before, I would place my vitamins next to my breakfast so I don't forget to take them. Number 16, eat healthy breakfast. Having a breakfast should be a part of everyone's morning routine. Healthy breakfast will provide you with important nutrients that your body needs to perform at its best and also help you to achieve your fitness goal. Number 17, watch an inspirational video. If you want to get your creative juices running, then you might consider watching an inspirational video in the morning. Just be careful of not getting trapped in watching video after video for hours, as that will go from productivity habit to time-wasting activity. Number 18, drink a cup of tea. It is especially good if you have loose leaf tea that you can make in the morning and drink. While sipping on your tea, you can do your gratitudes or write down your daily plan and enjoy the process of doing it. Number 19, take a shower. This might be a great option for those who struggle to wake up in the morning. Some people suggest even taking a cold shower in the morning. I haven't tried it by myself before, so I can't give you any of my personal feedback. Number 20, listen to music. And finally, listen to some music that helps you to get in a zone. The music you choose is totally up to you, as we all have different tastes of music. And there you go, 20 tips for activities that you can include in your morning routine to increase your productivity. I hope that you enjoy this video and it will give you some great ideas that you can use to create your best morning routine. If you enjoyed this video, I would really appreciate if you could press the like button, as this will help the video reach more people and spread the message.